Hey everyone, this is Annabelle. I'm here today to share a short guide on QR codes. So we're going to dive into a brief background, benefits, use cases, and how your organization can use this for contactless payments, customer communication, data collection, and more. Okay, let's get started. QR code is defined as a quick response code and can be read by a smartphone through the camera or free downloadable app. Once you scan a QR code, you'll be redirected to the piece of information or website within the code. You may be thinking that this sounds familiar, but let's address the elephant in the room. A QR code isn't a barcode. Yes, they look and act similar, but they're completely different. Barcodes are one-dimensional and can only be scanned in a line, whereas QR codes are two-dimensional and have a matrix barcode, giving them the capacity to hold much more data. QR codes can be read in any direction, making them more flexible and functional for people to use. So QR codes seem pretty great, right? Well, the biggest benefit is that they allow businesses to go paperless. This is especially important since the COVID-19 pandemic. Organizations across the board are searching for ways to keep business as usual within the pandemic guidelines, meaning less in-person contact and more online touchpoints with customers, clients, and partners. QR codes allow for just that. Better yet, any organization can use them regardless of technical skill. Okay, let's touch on some use cases. QR codes are great for a variety of businesses such as food and beverage, retail, and technology. They also come in handy for educational institutions and nonprofits. QR codes can be sent in a piece of direct mail or embedded on a company's website to gather feedback, registrations, customer data, order details, e-signatures for waivers, and more. They can even be used on physical products as a way to provide more information in email or video marketing for collecting payments and more. Each organization will have different needs, so get creative with how you want to leverage them. It's simple to get started with QR codes. There are plenty of free tools online for companies to use and make them from scratch. Another option is to use a product with a built-in QR code generator like Jotform, so you can leave the heavy lifting to another tool and simply reap the benefits of a contactless solution. In summary, QR codes are an easy and affordable way for organizations to go paperless and contactless. They're helpful for continuing day-to-day business operations by communicating with customers, collecting data, gathering payments, and much more while keeping a social distance. Thanks so much for watching our short guide on QR codes. We hope you learned a thing or two and are able to use it in your business.